is KTV News Watch 7 Sports.
The big dogs of the Missouri Valley Conference came to Quest Center Omaha tonight. The surprising Drake Bulldogs are ranked for the first time since 1975, and they begin the night unbeaten in Valley play. Keno Davis, 16-1 in his first year as the head coach of the 22nd-ranked Bulldogs. First half of the game, the Blue Jays bombing away. Josh Doetzler with one of eight first-half three-pointers, 14-9 Creighton. Just before halftime, it's Nick Baugh scoring in the paint. Just 2 of 12 points all night in the lane for Creighton. 30-24 Jays at the half. Second half, Drake on a 12-0 run. John Michael Hall hits the three. Bulldogs up 34-32. Later, it's Clayton Korver, brother of Kyle and Caleb. His three makes it 44-43. Drake. Creighton battles back. Dane Watts for three of his 13 points to lead the Jays. Makes it 50-48 CU. Jays up by 2 with 25 seconds to go in regulation. Adam Emenecker with the miss, but Leonard Houston is there for the stick back, and that ties the game at 54. We're going to overtime. Call the kids. In the OT, Nick Baugh with the miss for Creighton. Chad Millard can't get the follow shot to go. Drake off and running, and Houston scores off the fast break. 59-54 Bulldogs from there. Drake knocks down the free throws. They were 17 of 18 from the line, and they win it 68-60 over Creighton.
We didn't throw the ball inside, and we didn't want it inside. We didn't post up very strong, and we didn't do a very good job of looking in there. So second one is totally my fault. We've got to demand more from our inside players.
It's really frustrating. That's what we try to hang our hat on, is outworking people here at Creighton. And, you know, to get beat at home twice, and especially by getting outworked or out-rebounded, things that, you know, we stress, that really hurts. Because we know if we could have done those things, you know, we would have came out with a victory tonight.
This is the best win by far. This game, this place, is arguably the toughest place to play in our conference, and I think you'd have to put it right up there in the country.
Arguably? Yeah. Probably so. Drake equals their victory total from last season by improving to 17-1. Creighton now 14-4 on the year. The Jays travel to Southern Illinois, tough place to play, on Saturday, which is followed by a trip to Drake.